Bad guys close by. Heavy gunner ID'd. Getting in position. Ready here.
I have the target in sight. I don't have...
We're good, boss. My goggles are on.
Reach your own target. Got a rocket gunner.
Switching to night vision.
Getting in position. Ready to shoot on your mark. Dead. All of them.
Solid work.
Oh, shit! Hostiles are close!
There it is, boss. Roger that. Moving now.
Moving to acquire.
Got the target.
Got the target in sight. We're good, boss.
Rock and roll.
Copy that. Activating mine.
There.
I'll help.
There's Chertkov. Military uniform looks like a costume on him.
Trying to bolt.
Stop the data transfer just in time. The encryption looked SVR. Thank you.
I'm just a civilian. I work for Skelltech. I was forced by the Bodarks to...
The only thing you are is a professional liar.
Put them in their tracks! Fight the floor with them!
Shit, grenade!
Outcasts.
a shithead over there.
Russia will claim Aldestek one way or another, and the U.S. will fall by the hand of their own weapons.
No idea why you want to start a war between the U.S. and Russia, but it ain't happening
Richard,
under my watch.
I'll take him into custody.
Data transmission's been shut down.
Well done, Nomad. The outcasts are interrogating Chirkov as we speak. They found an audio recording on him. It's a message from the Bodark's leader. Let's see what the bastard has to say.
Chirkov, we need you to identify sensors and data and send it to Russian intelligence. The world has to witness the transmission and believe that Russia is responsible for stealing the data. This action should cause chaos in the intelligence community.
Either this is a clever SVR trick, or Russia isn't behind this. The mastermind's voice is encrypted, so it can't be easily identified. The recording can't be used to ease tensions either. Chertkov revealed that the whole Bodark operation is a diversion. They're trying to reopen old wounds between the nations and use the resulting paranoia to deflect from what's really going on in Eroa. But the real scheme is unclear. We need to keep our eyes on them.
Copy. Out.